One day, Jack Frost thought it'd be super funny to put snow all around Olaf because he was asking too many questions. Queen Elsa didn't like that idea. Not at all. So right then, what Elsa decided to do was spray Olaf with water to see if he would melt and melt and melt. And Jack Frost didn't like that, hardly at all. He said, "Queen Elsa, the cold doesn't bother me, but the wet sure does." "Then you make Olaf out of that snowball. You get him out of that snowball." The Easter Bunny said, "You know what? Olaf kind of looks like an Easter egg. Let's put some Easter dye on Olaf and see what happens." Whoa! Olaf is turning purple. Queen Elsa says, "You know what? He doesn't look like an Easter egg. He looks like a snow cone." As Olaf started to melt, he couldn't agree more. He was a snow cone. Olaf broke out of the snow cone and he was eating his delicious treat.
Hi everyone! Now that you've seen this video, you might want to check out some of the other Disney Frozen videos that we've made on the Engineering Family. We have videos where we make Disney Frozen trolls, we have Disney Frozen Olaf in the Sun, and we decorate some of the Disney Princess palaces with special lights to make them look really, really cool. So take a look at one of these videos and just click on the one that you like, and it'll open right up. Take care and have a wonderful day. Bye, everyone.